job.
Farther forward than that. You might need to pull up a little farther forward, maybe get beside me. Good job. Jeep fever, ladies and gentlemen. Room, Chris. Good job. That's Cowbell and Wade. Here comes Bob W in X98. From New York. We've got Grandpa's Jeep on deck. Good job. This is Rick D and Gus from Texas. Now you gotta cut hard. You're on it. All that rock's in his way. Oh, you're. And Bam Bam. I'll catch up to you. Keep on going. This is Jay and Sheila. Well, I just want to go to the top of this kind, and then we'll stop. You can go to the right if you don't like this left.
No, I don't like the right.
Well, then back up and go right. Jay is Jay. His rear. He's open in the rear. Oh, you're right back where you was. You know what you gotta do there, right? This isn't what I thought it was. We had a ways to go. There's Bob from New York. And Bill, any fun or not? Is it any fun?
Oh, it's great.
You look like you're about to fall asleep. There's Stan, the man. He's got a plan. Rick G and Gus. The G stands for Gus. Rick's trying it the hard way. He's trying to take them big tires into the big hole. See, he's got that center diff. He keeps hitting on that rock. You got to miss that rock.
Okay, I'll watch
him. Maybe come farther this way. You just, yeah. Well, Stan will get you.
Make it over that.
Just get, if, could you coach him? He'll, huh? Yeah, he might be able to make it. Yeah. If you didn't put all those rocks in his way. Rock.
Oh,
You're on your diff.
Damn.
Yeah, you got to get your back end farther over that way if you want to take that line, or else farther over this. You got to get. Bob came in with the back end a little farther this way, or you might try way that way. Yeah, there, that's a good one on for your back. That's a lot better. You got it. Now, Brent, come on. Now, just come straight at me. Now straight down. You got it. That's it. Now you got a rock right here. But you keep coming straight. You got it. Straight at me, come right at me. You're off of it.
Wish I knew all the exact models of these Jeeps, but I don't. Jeff can cover them over when he gets there. And after Jay comes Ron here from Virginia that met us and came on. We met in Missouri. I'll get everybody over this gap. There, got it. That's away. Stay over there now. So those guys are backing down up at the top. I'll run ahead of you, Rick, and I'll get back, okay? Look back. Can we grab that camera and bring it with me?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Get right here.
Now you got it. Easy peasy. Oh, that one. You're caught on a rock, your bell housing, you're. Now you're caught in the middle. Back up and then go that way. Uh-oh. Stay close, stay close. There you go. Hit the same one Jeff did.
Is it?
Yep, you'll just have, it's hitting your bell housing, differential.
Did he pick the same line, I guess?
Yeah, he hit that big rock, he pushed it over there. Just put your wheel on it and then you'll be all right. Passenger, a little bit more.
Passenger?
Yeah, no, this way, toward me.
Right.
Put your passenger on that rock. There you go.
We went to the right, but you can go that way. You're on.